extracurriculum is most important, times more than GPA.
This one is really good.
Yeah. Guys, this is all the information that I brought for you guys.
Hello guys, my name is Kabi, for ones who don't know me. This is my second time I'm filming this. I spoke in Korean. I was bringing all the information, but then I was like, wait a minute, this can be really useful for everyone. This is my second filming about student tuition reimbursement, scholarship, internships, and volunteers, and job I got from the student internship fair. If I speak broken English, I'm so sorry, but you get the information, you get the information. That's all you have to do for today. People ask me a lot of time, like, what matters GPA versus extracurriculum? And I think, especially nursing, extracurriculum is most important, sometimes more than GPA. Because, I will explain it. I know people will say, no, oh my God, no, GPA is more important. But like, let me explain that. It's because nursing, it's hands-on role. It's like we're literally interacting with everyone in healthcare system, among everybody. So it's really difficult if you never had experience with patients. In the nursing, the most important is communication. You're able to deliver the correct information to correct people in the right way. Like, you need to have leadership, teamwork experience, deep understanding about patients and patients' family and the situation that they're facing, and as well as you are able to emphasize the issue and the difficulties. You are like kind of like a bridge, like a role. Your role is kind of bridge. You have to be able to manage everything. So it's a little different from medical school, but because of that, extracurriculum is most important. Connection and experience are very important in order to get into nursing school. So one is connection. A lot of nursing school require recommendation letters, and depends on who you got from and how well it was written, really put you in nursing school right away, straight up. It's not gonna hurt you to not have good, like a great, well-written recommendation letter, but definitely having good letter will help you and boost your chance to get into nursing school. And second one is experience. And you are like, whenever you write on the essay, your resume has to be aligned with that. So like saying it on the essay, but like see your resume, you have no experience on like on relate to anything, that would not support your essay. During the interview, you can talk about your experience and like the night that you had with patients and the conversation that they had, what you saw in the system, what you wanted to fix it. Those type of things are like their favorite question. Let's dive into the video that I filmed at the internship fair. Let's go.
Guys, this is all the information that I brought for you guys.
이 정보 하나하나 받으면서 구독자님들하고 지금 쉐어할 지금 이 마음이 제가 지금 스토니브룩에 있는 인턴십 페어에 왔어요. 인턴십은 이제 많은 오리네이션들이 인턴십을 주거나 아니면 리서치, 너싱 프로그램에 대해서 알려주고 프로그램에 들어오도록 하는 job fair, 인턴십 페어 이런 곳이에요. 크리스나
Yeah. Looking for more internships. Even though I have a bunch of research, yeah. But looking for more.
For me, I'm looking for the information that I want to give you guys. Isn't that like they say like they're gonna pay for an entire nursing program?
Yeah, they.
Which is
they
I'm very excited.
They pay for the tech if you want to become a technician, and afterwards they'll pay for you for becoming a nurse. And if you guys want to go into medical school, they'll pay for that.
It's gonna give you all the information after we're done with this whole trip. Okay. What are you looking for here, Krishna?
I'm looking for a research internship. Anything that's like medical wise. Like I want to look into that more.
Yeah. So
pretty much, I was already doing, I'm a research volunteer at Cold Spring Harbor. And I told the lady who was at the desk, because she came to represent Cold Spring Harbor. And I said to her, I'm like, oh, I'm a research volunteer for like blah, 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 for the doctor. And right away, she got so happy. And she was like, oh, she was like, I know him, like, blah, blah, blah. And then she was like, oh, whenever you stop by for your research, come to my lab.
Her number. Like, she's like, oh, right away, this is my number. Instead of like, you asked for email, right?
Yeah, at first I was like, oh, maybe because like, you know, professionally, you'll get email. But she was like, no, your number, I gave you my number. And then,
guys, this is why you need to go to the what? The internship fair.
Internship, it was healthcare internship fair.
But the one thing that we kind of missed was that we didn't bring our resume. Yes. Mm-hmm. We did not bring resume, but for you, go to Career Center, go to internship fair, bring your
career
resume.
Career Center will help, I think.
I know. Yeah. And then we just met the guy who worked at the Career Center.
Oh, yeah. He said something about like, there's going to be internships, so he will be interviewing if you're considering for an internship in the Career Center.
Right? It's good to make connections.
Yeah, it's good to make a connection. Mm-hmm. College is everything about connection. Connection. So you never be mean to anybody, okay? Like, literally, that can ruin everything. So don't be mean to anybody.
Be kind.
Yeah, make a lot of connection. Make a lot of friends. Be professional. And go to Career Center. Go to internship there. Go make your resume. And be able to present yourself. You know, we went kind of like 20 tables. But you, as soon you go, you're just not waiting. We've been doing that.
Also, when you're at the table, I feel like it's always good to ask questions.
Yeah, it's always good to ask.
You're engaging and they'll remember you more.
Exactly. Okay, we are at Starbucks.
Bubble order for Hao Ming.
I don't see my name.
What? This one?
Yeah. Both look pretty.
But
I think this one is good. Not great.
Oh, not great.
You think I can throw it out?
No. I hope you enjoy my vlog, kind of, sort of. It was really fun. And I really, really highly recommend you to bring resume with you and have like some formal clothes. As a Krishna, you saw she straight up got the connections.
This is the professional resume format my school provided. You guys can use it for pre-med, PA, nursing, healthcare management. And I'm going to attach this document below. So if you want to download it, go download it.
The tuition reimbursement that I found at the internship. First is here. I hope you can see. All right. So this is the Office of Mental Health, which is, you see, the New York State. So it's a state organization. All right. Oh, definitely go to the website and I will put the QR code here. So the condition that they had was like a 1 year, I believe like a little longer than 1 year that you have to work with them. But you can get the tuition. This one is Go for RN program. Go for RN. This program that you have to be PCT first. They're gonna train you to be PCT, and then after 6 days of employee, which you have to work with like 6 days as a PCT. But however, they're training you to be PCT, and after you be PCT and you're working like 60 days with them. And you're able to join Go for RN. After you join, you're gonna complete the nursing school with the most expense covered. You're able to get an RN, but they say you have to work like similarly around like a year, I believe. This is for not RN, and whoever wants to go to NP, this gonna be help, like this will help you. They're gonna also pay to be like, they're gonna pay you to be NP. Second one, and the third one that I got is CPT, is a New York State CPT. They're gonna cover entire tuitions, entire like NCLEX fee, and also books. As well as, you know, like when you get into nursing school and you have to put the deposit fee, right? They're also going to pay that. So entire fee that they're going to cover. But you, and after graduation, you have to work with them for three years for the Medicaid, Medicare patients. Please visit their websites, see all the detailed information that I did not include or I didn't know about it. So go find it. It would be very useful. And additionally, I'm sponsored by hospital. There's a two-way, honestly. You can be one of like nursing assistant at the hospital, but the hospital has to fund giving the tuition reimbursement to be a nurse. So many hospital is, they're offering those type of opportunity for people who are pursuing nursing. Also a condition is working with the hospital later on after graduations. For my case, I'm going to University of Rochester Nursing School, and they do have some sort of like a student scholar program where I get all like full tuitions coverage, but I need to work with their hospital, the university hospital, for 3 years. So yes, this is all I know about how you can be a nurse for free. Whoever interested about the laboratory, this is the information that I can give you. And also research is very important. I think like a high level academic schools, they always want to have more research in their school. So research experience will boost you up too. That means you understand you are capable to go in depth the advanced area of study. Okay, for watching my video, and visit again because I can provide more information about nursing, pre-nursing, study method, and everything. So just comment below. If you're not in the situation, you can get those type of information at university or college. Just let me know. I will reach out for you. Okay.